tank will become a shrine. And punks and skins and rastas will all gather round and hold their hands in sorrow for their fallen leader. And all the grown-ups will say, but why are the kids crying? And the kids will say, haven't you heard? Nick is dead. The people's poet is dead. And then one particularly sensitive and articulate teenager will say, other kids, do you understand nothing? How come Rickney's dead when we still have his poems? And another kid will say...